thank you, hipsters, for making beards cool again.
Thank you, Apple, for inventing the iPad. Now that my kids each have one, I no longer have to parent them. You do that for me.
Thank you, corporate jargon, for allowing me to speak at board meetings without ever actually saying anything and still obtain non-comprehensive nods of approval.
Thank you, Elf on the Shelf, for forgetting to move last night, thus requiring me to lie to my children for the third time this week. The little bastard never moves.